Welcome back to Fallout 4, guys, and we just cleared out this raider camp on our way to trying to save a settlement, if I do remember correctly. What was this? It's like the old remnants of a house, I guess. What's up, Pop? I'm guessing Diamond City is somewhere over there. Can't see yet though. So, we're just gonna keep going this way. And then after this, there should be a road that leads... We should be able to see like a highway or something. Probably the pike. And that should lead us to Diamond City. Straight to, almost. First, we have to find these settlers, who apparently are in desperate need of our help, because we had to come as soon as possible to come help these people. So, let's see what they want, huh? Those really look like death bells. Oh, hey, we're here. Well, we're almost here? She just kind of looks like a dump. No offense. Go right away. I'm finding all these dogs. Oh, wow. Fine. My switchblade do better. Die. Oh boy. Okay. So this might be a little bit more difficult than I thought. Of course, I did try stabbing a wild dog with a tiny knife, but I thought maybe it would work. Slight chance that it would, maybe? No? Probably not yet. Okay, fine. Alright, let's try that again. So where are we at? Oh, we're back here. Okay, actually, we didn't actually make it that far, so let's just sprint. Let's just sprint back. And try not to die from crazy wild hounds this time. If we follow the road a little more, this road... Oh wait, I thought there was a road over here. Oh, thicket excavations. Okay. Let's hop down here, actually. Because if we don't approach it from that side... Oh. What's that? What is all this? Whoa! That's awesome, I kind of want to jump into it. Are there bad people? Hello? Oh wait, water bad. Okay. So let's not jump into the extremely radiated water. And let's instead go back to the settlement. From the dogs. Whoa. In dirty water. What was happening here? I'll take that pistol though. I'll take all of that. Oh wait, I just realized how close we were to the settlement. Hopefully they didn't mean to bury him. Or like they weren't, you know what I mean. He wasn't theirs. Oh no, we're still pretty far away. That's like a decently far, it's like far away place to bury someone of importance to you. So, it's about especially that poorly buried. So yeah, it should be fine. We'll just go this way. I hate this pistol, and I can't wait to buy more ammo for my 10mm. Hello!
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
No trouble. I'm...
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
Quincy? What happened to Quincy? Getting lectured?
Is there something you need my help with?
What's the trouble?
Oh, yeah. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies. Threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from.
You want me to take on an entire raider camp by myself? I do not have enough ammo for that. Okay, well, hopefully...
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend.
Hopefully...
You folks are for real this time.
These raiders are on the way to Diamond City. Because if they are, then I'll just go to city, then come back. Oh, that doesn't look like it's on the way. Oh, it is. Awesome. Alright, cool. So we'll go to Diamond City, go back, take out the raiders, go there. Alright. To Diamond City then. So we should be able just to follow that road. Is that the Mass Pike? I bet it is. Alright, so we'll just cut right down through... Oh! Down through here. Or actually, we could probably follow the train tracks in, and there'd probably be less people on the tracks. So let's follow the train tracks in. So if we follow the train tracks in, then we shouldn't get as many... I take back everything I was saying. We're going on the... Oh, jeez, they're following us. Run! We're going to the Mass Pike! Jump, leap, Skyrim, go! There. Run away! Run away. On! Oh, dang it. Die! Oh. Help if I could actually aim, too, I suppose. Alright, I guess they're gone. I guess we made it. Alright. This way. What if we can get up there somehow? That'd be yes. That'd be very much yes. That's for an elevator. Which is broken? Might be broken. That might be broken. Okay. I know that is. Let's see what's down here. Is this a... graveyard? Whoa. This place is awesome. I always like graveyards. Wildwood Cemetery. I wonder if this is a real place. It is. I want to go there because it's really pretty. Alright. I say that, and then I get down here. It's actually really, really creepy. And glowing. And... Uh-oh.
Excellent.
Total hack, read. You collected an issue of Total Hack, includes the turret hacking source code. What? What? I can hack turrets now? All of them? And I can just do that. Cool. Awesome. I'm really surprised this isn't, like, killing me. Wait, what's in here? Yeah, I feel you, dog meat. What is this place? Some sort of weird trick. Whoa. Where did you come from? Raider scum. Not just any kind of raider. Raider scum. I hate this gun. Alright. So is this his house? Does he worship these dead people? Does he take Jet and worship these dead people? Oh wow, this is a whole skeleton. None of you saw that. It's a healthy habit. Alright. Plus some phases. Alright, we're not gonna ransack all these places. This is an awesome settlement, though. I wish it was a settlement. Anyway, moving on. What is this? That's a lawnmower? Alright, to Diamond City. Enough of the silliness with gravestones and such. Onward! Is this a tea light? Oh. It's like a bull. Come on. Okay, dog meat. You good? Yeah, you're gonna be fine. Okay, cool. Alrighty then. Oh wow. Yeah, you got. Yeah, that's not fun. Just trying to get sanctuary without dying. Let's see if I have a better. Let's see if I have a better gun. Instead of just complaining about my gun, let me see if I have a better one. I have a minigun. This does 13 damage, 13, 24, 30, oh, and I have 51 shots, okay. I know where I got these other few cells from, but I will gladly use them. Alright, let's... What's this place? Welcome to Covenant. That person's on a roof. Do you guys sell stuff?
You here visiting Covenant,
pal?
If you
do...
If not, move along. You know, I'm people loitering around. Not good for the nerves.
I agree. What is...
Is that what this place
is? This is Covenant?
Yeah, we're
Covenant?
A real up-and-comer. A pit stop on the road for traders and such. We're not that big, but we got the bargains. Got a doc that can patch you up.
Oh, good.
We even got some lemonade. Well, that's what Deezer calls it anyway. There's a small catch, though. We don't just let anyone inside. There's an entrance test.
Right.
We call it the safe test. Everyone's got to take it.
The safe test.
Interesting idea. Between you and me, what's the test for?
I probably shouldn't say nothing, but listen. We want to make sure only good people come into Covenant. No undesirables. Nobody that ain't actually what they seem, you know?
I'm new to the area. What do you mean about undesirables?
You know what? Don't worry. Safe is one of them. You want to take the test?
No. Because I just noticed I leveled up and I could probably tell you, get you to tell me if I use my Christmas points. Oh, wait, I can't. Okay, so I can't do that. Awareness. Defeat your enemies, know their weaknesses. You can view a target's specific damage resistances in bats. That's cool. Your limb damage is completely eliminated. Okay, so a lot of these are really, really cool. What's this under? Endurance. Oh, of course it is. The thing I didn't use. Alright, well, let's see what I can do in my thing. Are the deal. Buying and selling prices are better. Alright, well, let's do that. Let's do that, since we're about to do some buying and selling. Let's get some better deals.
Hey, Swanson.
You here visiting Covenant, pal?
If not, move along.
Guess we have to do this.
You know,
again.
I'm people loiter.
Is that what this place is called?
Yeah, we're real up and coming. Got a dock that can patch it. We don't just let anyone inside. There's an entrance.
Blah, 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 blah. I'm new to the area.
You know what?
What does that mean?
Don't worry. Safe is one of them. You want to take the test?
Right.
Sure.
Do I really have to take the test?
Hey, rules are rules.
I guess.
Yeah, okay.
Take a seat, and we can begin.
All right. That's it. Couldn't talk myself out of taking their stupid test, dog meat. Hold on a sec. Hello.
So let's begin. There ain't no wrong answers. You are approached by a frenzied scientist who yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber. What's your response?
I wouldn't worry. If he did that, it'd cause parabolic destabilization of the fission singularity.
Yeah. Next question. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection on his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Cut off. Amputate. Medicate, restrain, observe, scream.
Amputate the foot before the infection spreads?
Amputation. Next question. You discover a young boy lost in a cave. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
Escort and turn in, pick his pocket, hug and comfort, and confiscate and abandon. Hug and comfort, pick his pocket, escort and turn in. I don't want to hug him or comfort him. Can I just, like, confiscate and comfort? How about that one? Mixture of the two.
I give the boy a hug and tell him everything will be okay.
Very curious. Congratulations. Hey, you made it onto a baseball team.
Hey.
Which position do you
My
prefer?
Baseball team? Oh, I didn't make the test. Okay. Soccer, designated hitter, catcher, pitcher. I'll be the... This all seems like a very large sexual innuendo. I could avoid the question and say soccer.
Designated hitter.
Are you certain about that? Never mind. Next question.
Actually, I wasn't.
Your grandma invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill someone. What do you do?
Guess I'll kill a minigun, bargain for his life. I do have a minigun.
I'd give her whatever she wants to spare his life.
That's not what I said.
Class B. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters.
That's not what I said.
And you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
Abernathy? Procure a bomb, lay it pistol, leave him, pick lock.
I grab a bobby pin and...
And that is all you do? Nothing else? Wait, don't answer. Next. Oh, no.
He's liking it.
You've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment?
Surgery, medicine, suicide, pray. Pray. I'm pretty sure if I say pray, they're not going to let me in. And I mean, are there even really gods in this world anymore? Who knows? I guess medicine? Surgery?
Just say the...
I dose myself with anti-mutagen agent.
Ignoring possible. Yes. A neighbor is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book.
I really can't tell if he likes these answers or not.
You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
Slip him a Mickey, steal it, mug him, trade.
I'd trade him for one of the comic books I own.
You're almost done. Last question.
Good.
You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking and...
Raise your subtotal, change his meds, flood the room.
I'd loosen bolts on his water pipes. When he turns on the sink, he'll be in for a surprise.
Test's over. No one's ever answered quite like you.
Hey, there we go.
You passed. I'll open up the gate.
You didn't seem very sure about that. I heard that 1 second pause. That little... You passed. Like you weren't sure about it. Anyway, hello!
Can't pick this.
Oh, I wasn't trying to pick it. I was just trying to go in. Open the door, dude. I just need some... Well, now it's dark, so I'm, like, probably gonna... What's that? I'm probably gonna,
Welcome to Covenant. Head on in.
Thanks.
Penny shop. Okay. The first
dog meat. Don't attack the cat. Door Bar's closed. Okay, cool. So,
the caravan came a few days back. Worked for old man Stockton. You saw them, right?
Okay, so it's nighttime, so I can't actually do anything.
We get a lot of traffic. This isn't Diamond City.
No, you guys.
A caravan of five comes through, you'd remember.
Then they must not have come through. Say, wouldn't you rather have a
lemonade?
My job here isn't drinking lemonade. I know for a fact they came here. Why the brush off?
Lemonade.
I want to help, mister, but I
really don't. Get your lemonade!
Yeah. My words.
Oh,
hey, Deezer.
93% of all visitors prefer Deezer's lemonade.
93%.
What's in the lemonade?
Deezer's lemonade is made of goodness. Four special ingredients from sunny, non-irradiated environments, all in one cold glass.
I don't believe you.
Try it and enjoy, or take advantage of the money-back guarantee.
I'll take some.
Enjoy.
From around here? God, I hope not. Got enough of these hicks.
Hicks.
You have a problem with the people here?
All the fake smiles and the fancy talking puts me on edge. The sooner I'm out of here, the better. You know anything about Stockton's caravan?
No, I just wanted to trade.
A caravan?
Caravan?
What are you talking about?
I signed on with old man Stockton to find his lost caravan. What's left of it is just outside of town. The last stop was here, so I've been trying to put together the story. But I keep getting the runaround. Got a proposal for
you. Oh, so we have a murder mystery.
Help me find Stockton's
people,
kidnapping. And we split the reward. At least one survivor walked out of that massacre. And I intend to make good on my contract.
I could try caps up front.
If I help you, I want something up front.
I'm offering an equal stake. And considering the work I've already put in...
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Sounds
yeah,
fair.
We'll do it.
I'm in.
Fine, we'll
it's
do
all
it.
I got. On
it's okay. We need the caps.
I don't got proof, but Covenant's
involved.
I just
keep saying we need to buy armor, but...
I'll keep
buy
poking
ammo,
around,
but
let me
know
if you find
anything.
I don't
know how I'm gonna buy that without any caps. I turned on my... Human error. Search Covenant for clues. Search destroyed caravan for clues. Okay, well, it's nighttime now. Well, anyway, did I get lemonade? Deezer's lemonade, what's it do? Oh, plus 50 health. And no side effects. Okay, can I have more?
Get your lemonade here!
Hey, Deezer.
Can I?
Would you like some free lemonade?
Yeah.
I'll take some.
Limit one per customer.
Oh. Really, I can't. Okay. Well,
the terminal in the guest bunk is there.
Let's sleep. Can I sleep in here? Excuse me. Oh, wait, you're all awake. I should ask you some questions.
All of us should be thankful for being here.
Sorry.
Yes, hello.
I'm so busy. Enjoy your stay.
Okay.
Dr. Patricia.
If you're hurting, just tell the doctor.
You are the doctor.
Hear anything, Doc?
If you want rumors, then Penny's the girl for you. I like to stick to fixing people. It's what I'm good at.
Fixing people. You have a Vault Tech lab coat on.
Yeah.
Hear me.
Now go over your...
Took a few dad hits.
Huh.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, did I not need health? Now I definitely don't need it.
Anything else bothering you?
Nah.
No other complaints.
Off you go, then.
Alright, so you're an helpful. Who are you?
Sorry, I'm so busy.
You're still that person, okay? Is there, like, a bed I can sleep in? Oh, wait, let's talk to you.
Hey there.
Hello.
Enjoy your stay. Enjoy your stay.
Okay, creepy. What's that? Someone's hiding fancy sex. Oh, I can sleep in this one. All right, so let's sleep for a good old 12 hours. And see how this goes in the morning. Alright. Well rested. Now let's see if we can talk to people. Hello? Okay, I guess we should find out about that stuff if we wanna. There we go. We're a young community formed by like-minded individuals dedicated to restoring a quality of life that's been gone for too many years. Our secret ingredients are shared vision, hard work, and old-fashioned hospitality. Since the walls have come up, we've hosted more and more traders. Our store offers a wide variety of trade goods at rock-bottom prices. If you find it cheaper elsewhere, let us know and we'll beat it. Tell your friends. Okay. Safe test. We often get asked about the safe test. What is it? Why is it necessary? Your safety and ours is our number one concern here, and the safe test is how we maintain it. The test was designed by some of the old world's greatest minds to get a detailed psychological profile of its participants. People fail the test for all sorts of reasons. Antisocial tendencies, vulgarity, and mental health are to name a few. Often, they'd be just fine if we let them in. But we're extra cautious to ensure that only good quality folk, like yourself, get to enjoy the comforts of Covenant. Remember, it's all for your safety. This sounds very cultish and I don't like it. From a brief rest to a long stay, we have everything you're looking for in Covenant. Located in the central Commonwealth, we have easy access to the best and safest trade routes in the area. Our greatest dormitories are spacious, well appointed, and our friendly Mr. Handy even offers free lemonade. For a large caravan, extra sleeping bags are provided on request. Just talk with Mr. Fitzgerald. We hope you enjoy your stay here as much as we enjoy having you. All right, well, they don't seem necessarily evil, but they seem definitely culty. So, let's try to talk to this lady.
You need any doctoring?
Daytime. Hello!
Hey.
What's your name?
I hope Swanson didn't give you too hard a time at the gate. If you ask me, I think he takes his job too seriously. But welcome.
Nice.
Everyone around here calls me Mrs. Fitzgerald. But you, cutie, can call me Penny.
All right. Penny, what do you do? Hello.
Hello.
You here to shop? I'll make sure to give you a good price.
Oh,
let me
yes,
see what you got.
I do want to
shop. You won't find better quality.
Let's buy
anywhere
for you before we possibly make you upset. Ugh, give me that 10mm ammo, please. And I have to sell a bunch of stuff to you. Okay. Bones. All right. Yeah, that's fine. Cool. We got ammo for our gun. It's all we can afford. All right. Oh, wait. We were going to talk to that person. Stats. Status. Christmas 7. All right. Let us try. Hello, Penny.
Penny.
You here to shop?
No.
Do you have time for a few questions?
For you? Certainly.
Everything's so clean.
The town looks really nice. How'd you manage that?
Oh, thank you for noticing.
We're gonna try to...
Well, the
try
men
to, like,
folk would say good old-fashioned elbow grease. But between
it?
You
Brown
and me,
nose her a little bit.
I think shrewd trading may play a big part.
Alright, that's all.
Do you know anything about a missing
caravan? She knows.
You've been talking to Mr. Dan. I don't know what he's carrying on about. He's just stirring the pot, if you ask me.
Gossip about Dan.
Definitely. He has such an attitude.
I know! He's so smug. And Dan thinks he's the one helping people. He wouldn't know the first thing about making the Commonwealth a better, safer place.
Oh, let's try it.
He should be thankful you let him in.
Instead,
yes!
He stomps around interrogating people. If the compound did do something to his precious caravan, they had reasons for it. Better reasons than a man like him.
Uh-oh.
You know, honey, I was just shooting off at the mouth. Just forget anything I said about
nope.
that. And
compound.
I have to go.
The compound, you say? Find the location of the secret compound. All right. Dan. Hold on, wait. I need to find this. I'm going to find the location first.
Yeah, it's good to see a new face around.
Hello.
Excuse me. Well, hello, stranger. The name's Jacob, and I run this town. Glad you passed the test. Our door's always open to good quality people. You can use one of the beds in the guest house. And you should visit Penny's store.
Coming in amenities. What's that?
Anything else in town?
Doc Patricia will be more than happy to patch you up. For a modest fee, of course. You might want to stay clear of Mr. Dan. I've had some complaints about him.
Who complained?
Can I ask you some questions?
Ask away.
Covenant, Compound.
You ever hear of a compound?
Why, that sounds interesting, stranger. But I can't say I've ever heard of a compound.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever heard of that. What was it you say? Yeah? You really?
Do you know anything about a missing caravan?
Is this about those Stockton people? I've told Mr. Dan, many, many times.
Guess that's better than Mr. Honest. Why does it look so nice?
This place almost looks pre-war. How do you manage that?
Hard work, shrewd trading, and a commitment to make a healthy community. It's a team effort.
Oh, is it? Is it? Oh, well.
I have to go.
That's everything you can tell me, so. Let me find out where you live so I can sneak in. Okay, you live there. Good to know. All right, Dan, I'm working on it. I'm working on trying to find out. Can I go in here? Yes, I can.
That's a serious lock. Need to find a key. Let's hope someone's been careless.
There was no... It's private. What? What's private? Nothing's private. Nothing's private. I'm just gonna pick up all these. A reminder, coming in is a safe place. Whatever bad happened to you in the past won't happen here, but we've all got a job to do. We need a word of mouth to spread so blah blah blah, so some guidelines. Be welcoming, but don't make visitors uncomfortable. Any opportunities to encourage visitors to bring their friends exploit. Never talk about synths. Never talk about the Institute. Okay.
What's a synth? Why are they afraid of them?
Yeah, what is a synth, actually? Let's find out. None of you saw anything.
The terminal in the guest block is there for visitors.
Oh, thanks. Dan, what synths?
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
What are synths?
People here are real sensitive about synths. What is a synth?
You must be new around here. Synths are synthetic people made by the Institute.
Okay.
Real advanced machines. Might as well be human because no one can tell the difference between them and us.
Interesting.
Everyone in the Commonwealth is afraid of synths and the Institute. But I've been here a long while and nobody's even breathed a word about them. That is odd. Huh.
All right, what's the Institute?
So, what's the Institute?
Ask three different people, you get three different answers to that. Wildly different.
Okay.
Most people believe the Institute's behind every manner of
the
Common.
So they're like the big
Sister
conspiracy
disappears,
theory.
Or you lose your Brahmin. The Institute. Settlement murdered in the middle of the night. The Institute.
All right.
But I've never met a single person that has proof about anything.
Sounds like aliens.
But there's no denying synths are real enough.
Right.
So the Institute's infiltrating us, and I doubt they're doing that for our own good.
Cool. Compound.
I found out about a compound. The caravan survivors may be there.
Great. Now we just need to find it. If anyone would know where this compound is, it'd
be... Oh, wait, I already talked to him.
He runs this
town. He didn't...
But he doesn't have the best memory. I saw him once reading a slip of paper while entering his password. Maybe you can find that.
Oh, yep. Can do. All right. Can do. So... Is that milk? Ah, dang it. Empty milk bottles.
Busted again? Third radio this month.
What is
Ted
this?
Better get
folder,
on
handcuffs, coffee cup, handcuffs.
Another newcomer.
Coffee.
Welcome.
Hello, I wasn't snooping.
Mr. Fitzgerald.
We don't tolerate violence or vulgarity.
Okay.
Steer clear of those, and we'll get along just fine.
Okay. Can I talk to you?
People that break our rules are asked to leave.
Alright, what is this?
This cell means
like
business.
Cell. Jacob's password required. Safe report type. Okay, we have to get in here at night somehow. Is there an upstairs to any of these places? No. Oh, wait, what was that other... Hold on. Let's go into this corner and read this other
After
paper over
long
here.
Day, nothing.
Because... Well, I'm in the wrong section. Inventory. Inventory. Misk. Caravan details. Mia Stockton, daughter. Fred O'Connor, caravan leader. Jay Mayfield, security. Two mercs. Names unknown. Hired by Jay Mayfield. Okay. Corvega storage key. Covenant House Corvega storage key. Corvega storage key. What is... What? When did I get this? What Corvega does that go to? Oh, no. Anyway, folder. What's in this? Nothing. Jacob's pass... Oh! I have it. Inspect. Cool. I already have it. Awesome. Nothing. Okay, so now I just have to wait for no one to be in there, right? Alright. Well, then, is anyone in here now? Yes, you. I'm just gonna chill out outside for... Oh, wait, go. I'm just gonna chill out for a sec. No need to... wonder what I'm doing. I'm just gonna wait here an hour. See if you leave. Alright. Oh, hello.
Well, hello.
Oh, nope, just wasn't gonna talk to you, just wanted to... Howdy. Beautiful day, huh, neighbor? Anyone in here? Nope, good. Why did I have to get on this side of the chair? Alright. Yes, access. Personal files, three of them all. Oh, awesome, we have them all. Alright. Concerns, none. Fitzgerald B. So B Fitzgerald, I think this is the girl. Mr. Fitzgerald treats our mission as seriously as I do. If only he could do something about his wife. Oh. Oh wait, Penny Fitzgerald is the... Concerns, mentioned the synths as undesirables. Altercation with M. Bell. Frequent negative comments about her other personnel and other places in the Commonwealth, specifically Diamond City. Severe reprimand for warnings... for warning one traitor about the Institute and their ways. Oh. So, Miss Fitzgerald talks a lot about the Institute, then. Mrs. Fitzgerald was not extremely effective in her role. I'd request she be reassigned to the compound. But she's married to Mr. Fitzgerald, so her permanent posting here is required. Nothing to be done but frequent reinforcement of our missions and its parameters. Sometimes I feel she cares more about running her store than our goals. Okay. Huntley. T. Huntley. Concerns. Possession of contraband on three separate occasions. General antisocial behavior has made visitors uncomfortable. Oh, this is probably that girl that wouldn't talk to me. Huntley's new to the Covenant. Wow, I can't read. Huntley's new to Covenant, and given his past... Oh, it's a he. It's understandable that he's jumpy. Hopefully, over time, the community can help him feel safe. If he keeps making visitors feel nervous, though, he may need to be reassigned. On the bright side, his reclusiveness makes him ideal for running messages to the compound. Even when traders are in town... Oh. Alright, click too fast. Even when traders are in town, his absence is rarely noticed. Oh. Interesting. Visitors comment on her nervousness and jumpiness. She's very compassionate. Could that be a problem? Notes. After bringing up my concerns to Ms. McGovern has really come around. Part of our job is to act natural, and if anything, she overdoes it. Oh. I really hope she's truly recovering instead of putting on an act. Even if it's an act, she's utterly indispensable to our operation. Alright. Concerns? None. I have no specific concerns about Dr. McGumphrey. Looking at her now, you have no idea of what she's been through. The only niggling detail is that she keeps to herself and hasn't integrated into the community, but I suspect she resents being transferred here and would prefer to be working on the core mission. But before she was here, our mission number... What? Before she was here, our visitor's number one complaint was lack of medical services, so we need at least one doctor here, and unfortunately for her, she's the only... one qualified that has a suitable temperament. Alright, Swanson. Concerns none. Swanson keeps to himself. He works directly for the compound in administrating tests, and as such, I have no idea who he was or how to help him. He keeps himself strictly apart from the community, whether that's his orders or treatment or temperament, who's to say? Alright. Cool. Fisherman report draft. Mr. Huntley has aborted... five compound runs due to a fisherman, name unknown, who has stationed himself at the Mystic Pines Pond. Mr. Huntley reports his new favorite fishing hole is directly on top of the compound entrance. The Stockton retrieval team was almost spotted by the outsider. I recommend blank. Alright. I recommend blank. bookshelf. Investigate bookshelf.
What do we have? Dealing with depression, the 12 stages of grief, and some self-help books.
Weird.
Quite the library here.
Alright. Hello. Mister, you're not guilty at all, man.
Hey, you stranger. It's no secret you've been poking around. Not very neighborly of you, if you ask me. I know you think you're doing the right thing.
Just goes by themselves.
Just don't make any rash decisions you'll regret.
Rash decision coming involved with Stockton. Speak plainly.
Just come out and say what you mean.
Maybe you heard a rumor about Stockton's caravan and a certain compound. So, hypothetically, let's say there's something here.
Hypothetically.
We wouldn't do anything unless we had good reasons. The best. Tell you what, you just stop this investigation, and I'll give you a gift. 100
caps.
That's
not that much.
And then you'd be welcome back here as our friend anytime.
Look for a compromise. Huh? Look
Surely
for a compromise.
There's room for compromise. I get Stockton survivors, and we stay friends. I'd have to know more, though.
Please, Stranger. Just stay clear of the compound.
Well, we tried to stay friends. But it looks like they did kill the Stockton caravan. Which, I guess I could find out more by asking some more people, but to be honest, I'm not completely sure what to do. Actually, you really creep me out.